She's a sociopath.
I am so sick of her pretentious crap.
I heard that she lied on her resume.
Really?